Do you know the world's first Android smartphone and Android version? Let's find out today.